Detroit Pistons are expected to be the front runner to sign Derrick Rose. They'll bring him back to the Central Division. He's already sort of there since he just played for the Minnesota Timberwolves. He's going to the Athletics, Frank Gazzola. Just had a very good Most Improved Player of the Year. I don't know if he's nominated, though, which is weird. He's a former 2011 MVP. He can single-handedly beat LeBron in a Super Miami Heat team. He's had since, like, leg injuries since. Always since recovered, playing smarter instead of more athletic. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?